Hey everybody, so today I'm going to show you guys how to make these delicious and super easy Oreo peanut butter brownies made into cupcakes, I guess. So let's just get started. With a muffin tin, and all you're going to do is place some muffin or cupcake cups in each of the slots there, and you can make as many as you want. You don't have to do a full muffin tin. Next, I'm taking some Oreos, which are super yummy. You can take any Oreos you want. Golden Oreos would probably be awesome for this as well. Double stuffed, anything. And you're gonna need some peanut butter. Again, any peanut butter you want. And all you do is take an Oreo and slap some peanut butter on the top of it there, as much as you want. Place another Oreo over top, and then put some peanut butter on top of that as well. Make sure it's spread around and just place it inside of the cups like that. Keep doing this for all of the Oreos that you have, or however many you want, and then your muffin tin should look something like this. Next, you just want a basic brownie mix. This could be a pre-packaged mix that you create yourself, or you could do one from scratch. It does not matter. And then all you do with this is just place a spoonful of the brownie mixture over top of the Oreo cookies until it's completely covered. Spread it around and just make sure you completely cover it. And then we noticed that this brownie mixture in particular was very thick. So all I did, in case yours is thick as well, is just add some water. And it made it super thin and much easier to mix and deal with there. And it went over top of everything and in the corners and creases so well. So that's all we did. So one of them, and they all turned out the exact same, by the way. So once you've done this with all of the Oreo cookies, covered them in brownies, it should look something like this. And then you want to go ahead and bake it to whatever the brownie directions say on the package that you use. Ours in particular was about 20 to 25 minutes, and then they come out looking like this. Super yummy. So good. These things were amazing. They look like this. They're nice and crunchy, but with the cookies, but then soft at the same time with the brownies, and then the hint of peanut butter. It is so yummy. I hope you guys do try this out. It is absolutely delicious. And if you want to get more creative with this, my boyfriend, you guys know him as Dalton or Decap, decided that he wanted to take it a step further and make a pie or a cake out of this mixture. So if you want to do that, it looks something like this. You can go ahead and lay down the Oreo cookies as so, with the peanut butter on top, however you guys want. He obviously did the Stanley Cup Oreos. And then place the brownie mixture over top. And then with a spatula, just flatten everything out. Make sure it's even as much as possible. Really, this is super easy. Kids friendly as well. All kids can make it if you have parental supervision and help. Definitely keep that in mind and just bake it in there, and it should look something like this. So you can have the Oreo cookie, peanut butter, brownie, cake. And it was so good. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you did like it, give it a thumbs up, please, and thank you. And then you can go ahead and click right here of my last cooking recipe, which was delicious stir fry. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.